Volusia County comprises of 16 cities. One of those cities is DeLand, which is what this presentation will be about. 75% of all schools in Volusia County receive Title I funding, and that means that the students that go to that school are majority free and reduced lunch. Therefore, they are economically disadvantaged. I'm going to be focusing on elementary schools. There are 46 regular elementary schools in Volusia County. The wealthiest districts of Volusia County are Port Orange, New Smyrna, and Ormond Beach. However, DeLand and DeBary have some high wealth pockets within their towns, but DeLand also has pockets that are extremely poor. So DeLand is like a microcosm of very wealthy and very poor and anything in between. Four of Volusia's schools have been designated as 21st century community learning centers. That means that they received a governmental grant to help the students' families and themselves during non-school hours, such as before school, after school, and summer, to engage in programs that are uplifting and tutoring and skill-driven and improving literacy. Field trips and all kinds of fun are part of the 21st century learning communities. It depends on the school, what kind of, and the community that they serve, what they want to create as a community learning center. So they're all different. Now, because Volusia has so many schools that are not getting the grade, that means that they are being punished, because if you don't get a good grade, you lose funding, and your regular school funding, and you get from Tallahassee, or you can also potentially have your school closed down.